psycho again. I can get the camera to zoom into him a little bit. There we go. What are you doing in the hole, you eek? Hey, puppies. See your new spot. Hey. Your brother being psycho. Pink Pan keeps hiding in that hole over there. I'm not sure where he's gone to. Pan Pan! Yeah, so good morning, guys. It's Wednesday. We're just chilling for a bit to go into town. And I got Moo Moo's here. And Poppy, who's under there. I don't know if you can see both of her. She's behind Sophie. And we've got Pan Pan. Back there. Say hey, pups! So yeah, they're all hanging around.
Let's see you guys.
Hello, Mr. Mermaid. Hello. Want your food? I'll go get your food for you. What? Okay. Fine. The door. Preferably make it a liquid, not a pill, because I don't like shoving pills down.
Yeah, he takes pills really well though, which is a really good thing.
Yeah, but I'd rather not. Yeah, well I'll just, we'll probably be liquid. We're just heading into the bed now. I'm going to be Tora. Sidetracked. I'm looking for, what's the cheapest boat treatment you've got that's for fleas and worms?
Okay.
He's just a medium sized cat.
That's 10 cents there, and do you want your receipt?
Yeah, there we go. I'll try and hopefully come in next week to get another one of them done. Bye.
When you come down, we're going to put that stuff on you. We're going to put that stuff on you. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 Okay.
He does not like being feed treated.
Penta, that's enough.
Being sick.
Stop it.
Stop. Stop. And he tapped him.
Muffled?
Yep.
Where are we?
Get Adam with you in the way.
Do it around his collar line, at the back of his collar line.
Right there.
Let's put it into the skin you can. Through this heathen reach up. That's his innocent growl, he's thinking if he backs him. Yeah, he thinks it's gonna get him a wait for a few minutes, give it a few minutes just to settle. Ooh. giving it a few minutes just to settle before he gets it a chance to escape. You don't have to wait for it to settle.
Funny. You can't help me. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm sorry.
Make you feel better, bud.
And put it
this way, at least you're the first one, you can get it over and done with. Hey guys, we're home. I keep forgetting to update you guys, but Brittany is now home from school.
Hello.
What are you eating?
Candy floss.
Wait, want to show them what happens when you eat candy floss, what the magic thing about it is?
Ow.
Yeah, it makes it goes dark pink. The moistness of your mouth makes it go pink. See? Candy floss. Even you sharing it.
Fluffy.
See?
Fluffy.
Because it's like a dark pink colour. So yeah, we're not doing very much. We're just chilling out. I don't know if this vlog will be very long. It's usually about... probably about around 6-7 minutes at the moment. I'm not sure. But yeah. Have you got anything to tell us other guys? Oh, close up on Brittany.
Yeah. Hi.
Can you tell them about your glasses? What's the cool thing about your glasses?
The purple. Oh, they're the same as hers.
We have the exact same pair of glasses. He stole my glasses. But whenever I put hers on, they look blurry. Whenever she puts on mine, they look blurry. I guess you'd say, what do you have wrong with your eyes, Brittany?
Stigmatism.
What else?
Short-sighted.
Stigmatism, you're short-sighted, and what else?
Dry eye.
You have a dry eye. And I'm long-sighted and I have astigmatism. So we're similar but not the same. Guys, I just thought I'd close up the vlog. Sorry it's not just that long. We didn't really do much. There was no point in me filming, me doing nothing. But yeah, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!